all of us are living away from nature. Children are following us. For this reason, I have started the movement of self-sustainability in schools. I started with Chetana with a sound belief system. Let us go and find out how anyone can make any school or college as self-sustainable.
This is our organic farm. We make our compost and use it as fertilizer. Here we are growing all types of gourds, vegetables and some fruits. Grow your own food and be healthy.
We are adding kitchen waste as a first layer. We are adding dry leaves as a second layer. Finally, we are covering completely field.
This Bhavani has taken up a serious issue as a revolution and started working with children as the first step.
In our school, the waste is separated in two different bins. One is for plastic waste and the other one is for
into small pieces and then you squeeze it into the bottle using stick, plant borders and for making benches, chairs, so on.
Once you throw it, it will not decompose for hundreds of years. So let's learn how to stitch these bags.
Blessed are those who find happiness in the well-being of the community. Bhavani, I am happy to say you are one of them. Instead of enjoying the comfortable life in the US, you gave up everything and came back to India with a strong determination to bring out a quality change in the present scenario.
How to replace plastics, chemicals with an eco-friendly alternatives and work towards zero waste lifestyle.